Hey guys, it's your boy back at Banging. So today, back playing the Rams, who are a division rival. Then we go to a bye week. But I'll be back, guys. Walk out, I'll leave bands, I lost count, cause I'm too up right now, too up right now.
Hey everybody, it's the coach, and this is Madden 19 on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got what should be an interesting matchup between the Los Angeles Rams and the Arizona Cardinals. With that, let's get out to the desert, standing by in Glendale. Here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL takes us to the Valley of the Sun and State Farm Stadium here in Glendale. A moment ago, this Arizona crowd was on its feet. The defensive starters, led by perennial All-Pro Patrick Peterson, were introduced.
Hope you guys enjoyed that intermission that I didn't know about, because I wasn't there. I had to do some play.
This offense gets set to take over.
I start this off with a banger.
Now, Barney, Barney.
Here we go.
On play action, they'll throw.
Oh wow!
Got a man open. It's Ricky Seals-Jones.
Oh.
Well upfield across the 45.
Dylan's injured. You gotta be injured. Really?
So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield.
Really? Really? Yeah, really.
On first down, he'll drop
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care. Tackling closer.
So
our division this year is not as... Well, he keeps re-injuring after he's been injured for a while.
Absolutely great.
Is this run going to go more than 2 yards? Are we going
to
lose yards? I don't know. And we're going to lose yards. Never mind.
At the line of scrimmage and taken down. Call it no gain on the play,
we
and
need
it'll be second down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is.
Keep it going. We'll take that 5 yards. Yeah, 2.5 or
you know those defensive ends are like 2.5
to carry.
They're just headed straight for the quarterback.
Some
that was
wording.
Good recognition on that play to hold them in the game.
Jalen Ramsey is on this team, so we ain't. Simon's now finessing.
They're gonna look to throw.
No, I have Simon's finessing this. Oh!
It's complete. And
murdered.
They'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. First catch for him. It's good for a dozen and a first down.
If this game gets a blowout, let's put it in Josh.
Right there, show you why he's the number three man in the NFL in terms of receiving yards.
Also timeout.
A combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it from
nope, I thought it would be.
That's why he's able to produce those types of numbers.
Oh, running over people on the way. That's our new right tackle. Is he down? Okay, he's not down on the ground, but that's our new right tackle. Really? In our right hill right now. Oh my god. That's a coincidence. We're running on the right now. Watch, we're getting murdered. What did I say? At least we got a yard or nothing. What did I say? I told you. We legit just got him. Can we get Williams maybe his first tutty? I would run on that.
And my guess is the wheels are turning on.
He's
that
not
other sideline. As a play caller, you're filing that away right now, aren't you?
Yay.
Oh.
Aiden.
I'm sorry, Williams. You just never right place in the right time. See, like this works. He's not in it. If he was in, then maybe think about it. Can't believe the dad's already in.
Action fake. They'll look to throw.
Hey, it was a wild one.
That's caught left side. Seals Jones
with a truck to truck
hurdle. 29 yards that time.
6 for 6, 99 yards and a 20. That's a game.
When you hit him on the move like that, he's able
see?
To get into open
now look
field
at the route he's running.
Oh, boy, it's going to be tough to
not
get
even
him
in the game.
It was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down.
I hate when they motion and you don't want them to. You can make the play way harder.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. Flushed out right. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cardinals.
In from the score. There we go. Miller, Cody. And we get the ball back.
So now this offense will take
again, he's not even in the play. Like, if he was in the play, I might think about it. But he's not even in the play. Oh, Jalen Ramsey might have been caught slacking. Yeah, that's Jalen Ramsey from the 20. I don't know.
The drive starting play, 20, good one. Give him 19.
Yeah, 20.
There are so many things to watch for. When
see,
you
like Williams,
defense,
he's not burning. I know that's not Jalen Ramsey, but he's not burning that quarter. Right.
Sometimes your eyes can fool you. How about that play action there? That sprang the big guy, didn't it?
Able to dump
there
it
we
the
go,
top
19
to
yards.
And he'll work it across midfield inside the
45. Definitely the long sweet thrown completions. Three.
A 19, and it moves the chains.
Feel, dude, that area right over there is always open. On the far left by the sideline, always open.
Sometimes they just have to get on the
wide open again.
He was able to do that on that play and pick up the first down. With
I think that's the worst hurdle I've ever seen. 10 for 10, 169 yards and two putties.
So in the second that's quarter, already he's just already up an over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game
come on,
for a
let's
receiver?
Go, let's go, mom.
So you got a chance to really shatter
I
that
shoot,
and have a
run.
Profound effect on this
why
game.
Why can't we flip the run? First thing, hug the ball. Second thing, let me flip the run.
Go ground game here with a tailback.
See, yeah, I'm always right. I'm always right.
Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
What do I say? If you let me flip this, I would be golden, but they don't let me flip the run. I love to run a lot more. And I just pushed.
A
quarterback.
A good one, picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble.
Certainly making his presence felt in both the pass and the run game. He's having an impact.
Yeah, his first carry of the game right there. He had hurt him with his arm now. He's showing that he can shuffle the puppies as well.
Oh! Oh!
And he is in for the touchdown.
Better than Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry, who's Derrick? Who? Derrick Henry, who? Who? Huh? Who Derrick Henry? You see that? You don't see that run that often. That's just an insane
and they'll go on the ground.
Break one. Breaks. Oh, I did the wrong thing.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but now
no stats, though,
there.
Though. No stats coming in. Okay, we might put Josh Rosen in. I don't know. Think we should,
and they can run it back inside later.
Oh.
Coming up at intermission, Charles.
Yeah, Ramsey's right there. Mom might be open. If not, Simon's going to be wide open.
It's the coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by Orlando. He'll be alongside and have to take us through the weekend in the... And got his man complete.
He's keeping my 100% alive.
Oh, my gosh.
Simon, MVP. Well, actually, I saw that. Mom's rushing with touchdown. Ron's quote unquote pass touchdown. That's a rushing touchdown. He was behind the line of scrimmage. Murdered. Just murdered. Wow.
A nice gain of 21 yards.
Wonder what our. Not rookie anymore. Josh Rosen is
now
doing
north of 200 yards here in the first half. Boy, a tough start for the secondary defensively.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back after plays. But with the kind of numbers he's putting up here, it's starting to wear on them a little bit.
That's
I
not
think.
That.
So
San Francisco's
only for what defense will work.
Did they do this last year?
Better without getting beat deep for big
passes.
Oh, yeah,
they definitely did. That's a weird route that Aiden does. It's a good route, but it's really weird.
They'll set up a throw out to his left. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Aaron
it's
Lynch
not really a sack.
Able to get in there and take him down
I mean,
for a loss of three.
Well, maybe that can give him a little bit of a pick-me-up, a little bit of a jolt. One of the few things that's gone
Chase
right defensively.
Edmonds? I thought he was number
really
two.
Been a first half to forget.
Come on.
Back to throw. Side here and it's complete.
Good comeback.
Inside the 15 he goes.
Come on. Okay, I guess we'll take a timeout.
The first down. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense.
Run.
As they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number
one. This is not going to go. I don't know what I'm doing.
They'll run it now out of the gun.
No shot.
Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it
second
down.
That's the worst stats you can get as a running back. Honestly,
not a lot more than that throughout this game.
In fact, I would say that this defense has done as good of a job on him.
It always works. It might just be dad, though. It might just be dad. We'll see. Nope, it's just dad. They're always open on that route. This is just a game. Hi. No! There goes the perfect.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there.
What is this play?
Need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
And they'll go with a ground attack here. And nowhere for him to go again. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage.
That's stinking. And we're averaging 1 yard a carry.
And Dominican Sue makes the tackle.
Yeah, it is.
He continues to struggle to find a crease to break off a big one. And might need to just put that aside. And just try and ram his way forward and get what he can.
Now back to throw. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. They call his number again. It's his sixth catch and a first down. So they're on that
fine,
point.
Watch what happens.
How tough is it to defend that?
It's really difficult.
Watch what happens.
Your natural inclination is to chase the
receiver. It never works.
And maybe leave your zone. So you have to have discipline in order to talk.
If we
to
win
your
the Super Bowl like that, I'm going
to
laugh. If we make it. I think I legit said that last episode.
He's coming your way. Make sure you have him.
The exact same thing. But if that does happen, that will be fun. 1.5 yards carry. That's not good. At all.
Brings him down.
See, look at Williams.
Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's
used
to producing.
Passed.
But with a guy like him,
you know,
it just takes a couple of explosive touches
for him to make an impact on this game. And on the quarterback. We're quarterbacks and safeties. What are those things?
He was over 100 receiving last week. He's over 100 now this week. He's got a first down as well.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket.
If this play can't get outside, it doesn't work.
Now that play is able to get on the run, and was
this one's that one was a weird one.
And he's going to take this one down inside the 45. 7 yards on the pickup there.
2 yards to carry now?
Nope. Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some
see,
room there,
now
and he's hoping that that's a precursor of a big
Seals
second
Jones.
Half.
Seals Jones on tight end. I figured it out. He's
back to throw
flat.
Here. And he's going to be grabbed and pulled down. Ndamukong Suh with a great push up front. He picks up the sack and a loss of eight.
Enough takes a start to have a good drive. Quite
okay.
Like a big loss on a sack, does it?
Now they're looking at a third and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
And in
oh, that's all
on
his
the
fault.
Deep ball.
Boo. Boo.
Finally, a good play there defensively on the deep ball. The secondary has had its struggles this entire game. Offensively,
what's the
they
win?
Got their way with them.
Now on fourth down, we've got a whistle here.
Not
and a timeout.
Make it, but,
it's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. So the field goal unit is coming on here, and boy, this is going to be darn near impossible. This kick to shatter the NFL record, a 69-yard attempt. They try the fake field goal. It doesn't work.
Wait, was that mean that's like the holder is
now
like one for one
the field as
on passing?
Over here in the final minute of this third quarter.
Just asking. Serious question.
And on the ground they go with a running back.
Do they have really?
Inside, but nothing there.
Yes, they do.
No gain on the play.
Can
there.
We put
second
Josh Rosen
down.
In?
A lot of happy faces in the crowd.
Josh Rosen. Josh. Rosen. Josh Rosen.
His guys have a big lead here to start. They had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10.
Some guy who's probably not going to do good. Can Mark?
They'll run it now out of the gun. And again, the run defense stout this time. No. He maybe gets back to the line of scrimmage, but no more.
Defense could be a little good. This guy's max
defense
throws like
their job really
40 yards.
Yeah,
that's about
textbook,
average.
Wasn't it? Every place
probably
he tried
really
to find
slow.
An open spot, there just wasn't one. Congrats to the defense, no game.
Call fitting your gaps, right?
I love it. You're exactly right.
Well, this
oh
is
my
god. And they've got it well
wait.
Across midfield down.
Oh, it did count, is it then? He's the holder.
35 yards there on the third
okay,
down
that's
conversion.
Good. That's good, actually.
They have the nice cushion.
But they run.
They just want to pour it on right now.
They let
on
him
the
put the run. Really? But you don't let your starting
you
quarterback put the run?
Run out the clock and get a win. But
that's
as many people
awesome.
Pointed out to me,
you can't get these rushing yards.
Go ahead and put the numbers up. Sportsmanship, not an issue.
Exercise those fingers.
Again, like,
they want to keep this clock rolling, so they'll take that one right there. They just want to keep falling forward, and they want to put the onus on the big fellas up front in order to bring this one home.
Here
he's going to lose yardage here. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down.
An interesting and
what?
Intriguing decision there
wait,
defensively because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed
allowed
for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down.
The fact that our kicker
had a chance to make this. He just started in once he saw the run develop.
Oh, that helps when the wind's going in your back.
See ball, get ball.
That's
and he
good.
Has got it from 55
dang.
Yards away. That was never ending.
That could have been like a 60-yarder. I'm not even joking. That was like.
So they surrendered 3 points, and now after the kickoff, this offense gets ready to take over the football. So out now come the Cardinals.
Both of our quarterbacks, I think, would have thrown 100%. One of them is.
In today's game,
I don't think he can throw that far to Aiden. He's not going to be open. I feel like we're going to get blitzed. I'm not going to be able to.
They've got to feel good about that, and they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put six on the board. Here we'll see. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble. They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. They'll run it now out of the gun.
They block him into him.
Call it a gain of four, and it'll bring up fourth down. This
now we're gonna run it. We're just gonna wait. Let him.
Think about going for it,
especially where they are
this,
in terms of field position, because this is almost
the
a
clock
no man's
down.
Land. Might hurt your punter because there might not be enough space, maybe too far for your field goal kicker. I'm like the old rule. Possession is 9/10 of the law.
Good
possession
job. Good job, Blemon. Good job. Keep pitching it out this
so the
way.
Football will
keep
be at
pitching.
The 25-yard line as this
I can
offense gets
set
to
take off. Now they'll
run it on the toss. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
Yeah,
that
shot,
one
shot.
Good for 10 yards.
Yeah,
and it'll be second and very short.
Now that was an excellent run, and when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job.
Now we're gonna get smoked.
Some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block, but the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space,
crack, I think
you've got to hit the jackpot there.
Ow.
But it was stopped on that play. We had plenty of carries all afternoon. Every now and then, the defense is going to win one, but I don't think they'll shy away from handing it to them the rest of the game.
And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. They're just 4 yards on the pickup, and that's good enough to extend the drive. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
One more playoff.
Now they'll run it on
we
the
did
toss.
It.
And this
and
play will
game
be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. Charles, I think when this
they actually
comes
showed
out,
Mike
all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got
defense.
It done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for Arizona, their strong September has carried over to October as they move to 5-0. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for LA, they'll fall back to 500 at 2-2. And they'll try to make amends next week as they host the Cleveland Browns.
Wait, us? No, we're on a bye. They play the Cleveland Browns. Watch the Super. I make the ride go faster when I'm above two. Hey, guys, I know buddies on the ice. Hey, hi. Tony, your attention is on me. Except this. Die. You're staying. Okay, fuck no. You're not even that good. Just accept the deal. Yeah, I mean, I tried trading you away, so you can go. I don't care. Brains, I'm on ice, and I'm paying your attention. Wow, thanks. No one. When young, fine ice go, honey, your tail. When that little ice go, hey, when young types. Fine, young, ten, love, love, man, you're honey, you oh, when you're up top. When high, I don't want anything else to do, I'm gonna have to lose. I make the ride go faster when I'm a goose. When you're up top. When high, I don't want anything else to do, I'm gonna have to lose. I make the ride go faster to turn the goose. I'm just saying, man, gibberish. Hey. Yeah, I'm gonna scout some left outside linebackers. I'm not getting you. I'm not getting anybody. Isaiah Sims is pretty good. Hey, can you hear me? Hear me? Okay, I'm back to school. You, this is open campus. This is, I should slap it open handed. Ooh. Like I told the model, she need lower standards. Nah, this guy right here. You're the number one pick. Faux show. Oh, wait, no, we turned. I'm stupid. Player. Enjoy Daryl. He deserves it, but people making jokes about it, it's not that funny. Like, messed up. Who are the good running backs this year? Ah, yeah. I would say he's a power back. More than Oops. My personality, at least. At least what I think. This was a okay. Nope. Right, enjoy. Bye.